All right, hey now, everybody.
So,
I just got done playing Shadows of Rose by myself. Got all the achievements. So it's about 11 o'clock now, and I wanted to do a quick run of Mercenaries because I didn't give it a chance during... Okay. I didn't get a chance to really play it. Last time I played. So, I'm just going to get right into it right now. So I just got all the achievements for Shadows of Rose. Now I got to get four more achievements with these guys. So I unlocked Chris, Heisenberg, and Dimitrescu, Lady Dimitrescu. And yeah, I kind of cheated. I don't give a fuck. Getting the SSS using a trainer. It's a lot of fun because, it's a lot of fun because you get to play all these people. So see Chris, Ethan. I already have Ethan for everything. So I'm going to play Chris, Heisenberg, and Dimitrescu. Karl Heisenberg, Alcina Dimitrescu. But we're going to play Redfield. It's really cool because everybody has like extra powers. Like with Lady Dimitrescu, you can use her claws and grab the enemies and throw them down. Karl Heisenberg has his hammer, but you can also bring shrapnel or Magneto. You can just create shrapnel, just throw it at people or the creatures. Buzzsaws, you can get the soldat after them, and that's actually part of the achievements. So that's what I'm trying to do.
Start.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. I want to have fun here. Hold on a second. I don't give a fuck. I'm cheating, and I'm proud of it. Cheaters always win. Y'all know it's true. I'm just going to turn off the timer because it's fun that way. I want to have fun. Okay? So, there we go. We have infinity time. Help me, brother. Oh, look at that. Okay? We're going to have fun with this. That's what the objective is. Or Chris Redfield. Okay. Yeah, so I have like superhuman strength. Oh shit. Hold on. Flash grenade. Wait. Oh fuck. This dude literally has like... I can only stun this guy. This guy is stalking me. Hand grenade, there we go. God. There we go. Oh, and it blew him up. Oh shit. Okay. Just gotta find all the enemies. Kill them all. Yeah, Chris has a... Wait, how do we... Hold on. I want to show, yeah, so I got all of Rose's stuff right here. And I beat it on hardcore. Through cheating, of course. So I got to get 40, let me see, 24 more movements, additional orders, different abilities. Like I unlocked, was that auto onslaught for Chris? Take down target locator. Additional orders. What I have, right? How do I do that? I have this. This is LB and LT. There they are. Hold on. And see, down below, I can build that up. Maybe I should take off the immortality. I took off the god mode. One more. That's it. They're all dead, so. That's pretty much it. I know, it's not much fun, but I don't care. I like it. Now what? This? Alright, you bastards. Oh. I guess that's Chris's special ability right there. This punching. I guess he has super strength. Oh, you know what? We could use the auto onslaught. Fighter. Death from above. How do I get the target locator? Alright. We need 40, right? Okay, so. Let's find them. 35. Absolute onslaught. That's what it was. And I think that one now gives me... Yep. That was a new ability. Amazing. And that's it. That's pretty much it. It's not going to be exciting. It's just me cheating just to get the achievements. And I don't give a fuck. This is my game. Y'all can play however you want to play it. Hello, friends.
How dare you bear your... It doesn't matter! You won't
another challenge. That's another, 24. 22 more to go. What? Yeah. I gotta admit, this is pretty cool. Mercenaries is actually really fun. Oh! Oh! Slow motion. Oh, ow. What? Dick lick. Dick lick. Yeah, but how do I use the, the locator? They use it 10 times. I guess I get it probably during when I get the special maneuver. I don't know. Nope. Everybody's dead. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling kind of nauseous right now. Ugh. faster. Oh shit. Ah.
Disgusting.
What? Oh, my stuff is regenerating. Okay, that's cool. An enemy. What? Where are the excuse me, where are the rest of them? Over here. Or is this where I started from? I did.
Look.
I go. Uh-oh. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh, fuck. Two more. One more. Where's the last one? Oh, I hear it. Oh, he's behind me. Got it, and we're done.
Clear.
Right, another SSS. Excuse me. Feeling queasy. Oof. That's not good. Look at that bastard. Get down. Fun doing it this way, though. Yeah. boy. All right, let's go to the left wing here. Oh. Oh, I hear them coming. Something special happens, right? What? Ah. Oh! Oh shit, this is like zero. There we go. Hit him in the kneecaps. Alright, there's two more. Two more I have to get. Thumbstick. Right one. Why wasn't this work? There. Why do I have to fucking blow in it?
Choose an ability.
Let's go with healthy. Where are you? Find some bows out here. You find two of them. Where? Where is he? Here? I didn't need to do that. Shoot up the furniture. Look at that. Love it. Oh, you. Excuse me. One more. There's one more dude somewhere.
Okay, I'm tired. Okay.
I need one more villain. Another bluebird?
Just like that bluebird.
Now I score. I scored. I actually did. I scored last night. Oh, God. I don't want to leave yet. Not until I get all of them. All 54. I'm going to look around some more. Where is it? Come on. Great. Usually they're like lying on the floor.
Oh man, I'm tired.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Oh. I already checked up here, right? But this is Mercenaries, additional order, or orders, excuse me. I think I'll switch to Lady Dimitrescu and Artrisk and Karl Heisenberg and show you all the stuff that they can do. It's pretty cool. Chris is pretty ordinary. I'm kind of disappointed.
Just like that bluebird.
Okay, I'm tired.
I think I'm gonna quit this. Not before I show you guys at least Lady Dimitrescu and Heisenberg. Try one more right down here. Maybe there's something over here. Something I missed. That wasn't necessary. All right, I think I'm done. I don't care. Right? I'm done. Checked everywhere. No more enemies. It's probably supposed to shoot another bird. Alright, who cares?
Complete.
Yeah, but was it good? Area 4.
New record.
Oh, SSS. Okay, good. Alright, achieved 25 mercenary rewards, unlocked special customization, because it's only available after finishing the main story at least once. You can turn the special customization on off from the game settings in the option menu. What does that mean? Wait, unlocked customization after finishing the main story at least once, which I did. You can turn the special customization on off from the game settings in option menu. Game setting option. All right, so follow-up shot. Follow-up shot. Hold on a second. Hold on. What does that mean? Hold on. Option. Game setting. Transfer for some weapons. For some weapons on off. Only available in story mode. Hmm. Alright. I don't know what the fuck that is. Alright, who cares? Alright. So it's just Chris. So I'm just gonna like play down. I'm gonna here, just so I don't bore everybody. And I'm feeling very sick and nauseous right now. I don't know what the fuck. Let's do Karl. I wanna show you guys some stuff that Karl can do. Really cool. Karl. He's got his hammer. He's got his magnetic powers. Can call the soldat. It's really cool. Pretty cool.
Start.
There we go. So he's got that big ass hammer. Boom! That's the hammer. I can also block and use the metal to protect me. With RT, I can get all the magnets here. Just shoot him at this motherfucker. Oh. Actually, wait. I can shoot this. Buzzsaw. Ugh. Not gonna work though. Or I can get Soldat to come in and help. Ah! And look, he smokes a cigar. That is so cool. It's too bad we can't do a third person point of view. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe we can hit him with saw blades. We have scrap. Sold that jet. Look at that. One shot kills him. That's apparently an achievement too. Hold on. The jetpack joint. Four of them. If I do 10, I'll get an achievement. I'll get 5,000 CP. Helicopter bomb. Oh yeah, that's Dimitrescu. Target locator. No, damn it. Like him right there, right? Boom. It's like Magneto. Or if I want to switch to the buzzsaw. Ah, it's so cool. I can protect myself. If I wanted to, I could just do boom. It's that. LB protection. Smash. He smokes a cigar. I love that.
Choose an ability.
got them both. Look at that. One buzzsaw took out two of them.
One down.
Stand by. Let's go back to scrap. That's so awesome. Look at all these guys. Oh, nope. Totally missed. One more. There he is. That's it. We are out of here. Karl Heisenberg. He's cool. I was gonna say, smoke that cigar.
Ow.
fighter, I guess. Oh, I totally missed him. Oh, you fucker. Oh, shit, these guys. Oh, wait, sold that. For it to recover.
Choose an ability.
Where are you? Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Where do we go, Karl? Where do we go from here? Ah. Help! Hold on. Okay.
Play with me some more.
Upstairs? No, not yet. Urgh. So we're staying over here. Oh, right. That's right. I forgot about this one.
I don't want it.
Right, that's it.
Clear.
All right, last one, and then we'll do Dimitrescu. Dimitrescu. Crush that bitch. Fuck.
Let's try this.
All buzzsaw. All right, two more times we can use the soldat, and then we have the achievement. Oh, I missed you. Excuse me. Ow. Oh shit, right behind me. Knew it. Like, oh shit. Come on. Come on.
Get him.
Nice. Mass destruction. Oh, shit, what? One more. Jetpack Junkie. Done. We got them all. What? Oh, wait. Gotcha. Whoa. What? Oh. Oh, fucker. Oh. Oh, I missed it. I got the bluebird. Oh, I love it. Oh, I almost lost it, but I got it.
Merciful.
Oh, I totally missed them all. Look. Oh, that's so cool. I don't even have to, and I can hold the button down. Look, I don't even have to throw the buzzsaw at them. It just kills them. I'm just holding down RT. And I can turn back around as long as I hold the thing in. Look. One more. Look, it's 53, but you know, I don't give a fuck.
New record.
Look at that SSS. They now unlocked electrostatic shuffle. Nice. All right, I'm gonna do one more for you guys. Dimitrescu, whatever, in her own fucking house. Now this is interesting because they actually, she's tall, right? So she's like 9 feet tall, 9 foot six or something. So, look at this. So the doorway is actually bigger. So you have to actually literally scrunch down for her to fit, you know. But that's pretty cool that they made it that way. She's usually like this, but she's really high up. And look, you can see down her titties. See her boobs? Look at her nail. Look at those nails. Oh, it's so gross. That's so cool. So you can do left, you do right, left, right. Like, and then a really cool thing is you can actually grab the villains if you hold down the LB button. I'll show you guys right now. For those of you who haven't seen this, it's so cool. See, look, she's so high up, her head hits the ceiling. So you literally have to like crouch down. Now I'm crouching. I guess she can't crouch and grab. This is so cool when you do this. I have a glove that looks like that too. It's like a Freddy Krueger glove. Watch this. Wait. Oh, I can't do it? But I can scratch his ass. Look at that. With left, with right. See, that's her claws. Lady Nails, the Sangui, Virginie. That's the blood. Oh yeah, you can also throw the vanity mirror, which I really don't understand. And also the swarm. Wait a minute. You can actually send flies. Oh, I never examined them. But yeah, you can actually send the flies out. Aggressive flesh-eating flies with some prey. Look at this. So see how she's tall? I have to, in order to get through, I have to crouch down the doorway. You know? But this level is actually pretty difficult with her. She's so fucking tall. I don't know which way to go. Hold on. There we go. Watch this. Slam him right into the ground. That is so awesome. Pick him up, slam his ass down. I can do this, see? Send the flies out to grab him. That's so awesome. I love that. You can actually send the flies out to kill him. And eventually, you can also get examine her nails. Look at her claws. I can't even turn around. Sharp like nails. Yeah, through bone and metal. Yeah, it's like adamantium. You can, this is silly. You can actually throw her vanity mirror. And then eventually see, like, she has three levels of stuff down there. Once you raise that bar with the flies, I guess, they go down. That's when you get more stuff, more. But it's harder. It's harder to get her thing to. Wait. I guess it's her cigarette. It's a gorilla, whatever it's called. Oh, wait. Why can't I set this? No. Yeah, okay. Oh, what's this, though? Wait. I think that was also yeah, that was a new move. Whoa! I just took his head off. That's so cool. What does the blood do? I don't even know what the fuck this does. Hold on. Oh, I guess it gives her life back? Ugh. I don't know. Regenerates all wounds. Oh. I don't need that. Alright, I'm missing one, but I'm not gonna go out back for it. I don't care. Let's just do this. I have to use her thing 10 times to get the achievement with her daughters. Alright, this should be fun. What? Slam. Come here, boys. And I use X. Oh, LT. How come I can't use the daughters? Oh, fuck. See what I mean? Fucking game. Damn it. How does she have a flashlight? Oh, there they are, you fuckwads. Oh, it's too late now. I'm almost done, so what does it matter? Work on getting those daughters spawning, because it's very hard. It's very hard to Done. Come on. Get out of here.
Clear.
All right, one more. The big one. No, cunt. Learn how to scratch. Turning against me. Look at that. Look at her shadow. That's so cool. A nice little detail there. Ah, get the hell out of here. Scratches his ass. Little variety there. You too. Boom, I love that. So cool. That, I don't understand this. What does this do? Shows off her cigarette holder. Actually, let's go back. This one. I always forget to go in here. Stupid man thing. More over here. Ah, bitch. Hello, daughter. Goodbye, daughter. Ah. That's it? Wow. Right, see? Lady Dimitrescu. But I still didn't spawn her daughters, which I want to do because I need to get the achievement. Wait, where's that fucking thing? Is that up here? It's up here, right? I'll figure it out. I'll do it on my own. For whatever reason, I can't, look at that. Candles. Can't seem to find them, but whatever. The daughters. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is everything. That's it, right? There's more? What? I thought that was the end. Okay, this is area 4. Okay. Okay, last one. All right, big boy, let's go. Scratch. That's a new thing there. He's like went like right up. Oh, here they come. That doesn't do very well though. Oh, there's Angie. Go fuck with her. Oh, Angie, you fucker. Oh no, stop. The problem is it drains. Oh, look at this. When you do LB and RB together, he does like a two slasher. Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, her vanity mirror. Oh, that. I could do that to him, too. This bitch has no fear. I love it. Nasty little bitch. Outside now. Damn, look at those claws. I wonder if I could do that to them. Oh, I can! Look at that. That's so awesome. Radical.
Choose an ability.
Break shot. I don't know. Oh shit, I didn't go get my flies. I didn't get it. Oh well, who cares? They're down on her titties. Look at their boobs. That's so cool. So it's LB, RB, and LB and RB together. Ready? Ah, slash. That is so much fun. I love that. And look, there's nobody around for me to use the fucking thing. That's not fair, man. 11.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Yeah, we get it. You have nice nails. Jesus. Shoot. Fucking game. There he is. Look at him just lumbering in the distance there, this guy. That is so awesome. I wonder if I could... Oh, no, I can't pick him up and slam him. Nope. But I can do this. Actually, I was trying to do the, That sucks. I was trying to do the slash. Be done. Why is there's still 10 left? Where did I not go?
Oh man, lost it.
To go.
What? Oh, here we go.
There's Angie. Load up.
See over the thing there. Oh, away with you. Oh, there they are.
Throat grab. Oh.
I need two more. I didn't get that bird either, right? Alright. Who cares? Let's get out of here.
Alright, that was fun, I guess.
still didn't spawn her daughters. For whatever the fucking reason. Alright, and that is that.
Complete.
No record.
New record.
Alright, look at that. Okay. Unlock thrilling quick step. S rank for 2 stages with. Alright, everybody. I'm so sick and tired. Oh, the factory. Yeah. I'm gonna do this another time. And then, after you beat all these, look, I still have to do Chris, Heisenberg, and Dimitrescu. These 4 levels. So that's what? 12? 3, right? 3, 6, 9, 12. And then, check it out. Oh, there's the harder levels. Oh my god. And I gotta do them again. And then unlock the one at the very end there.
Right now. Fire. Oak. Alright. Off, everybody.
That is it. I love you, always. Play stage. Oh, look. Check it out. Tells you all that stuff here. Additional weapons customization in the main story. Huh. Oh yeah. Get an SS or above in all non-bloody stages. So I got the lightsaber. That's where I'm at so far. Yeah. Rewards. Oh man, finish all stages as Chris with S rank or above. All right, Chris Redfield statue. Wow, there's a lot to do. I'm probably gonna do this all on my own without y'all seeing this. So, how do I get Chris's locator though? I'll figure it out. All right, everybody, that's it. That was Mercenaries Additional Orders, part of the Gold Edition, part of the Winter's Expansion, whatever we want to call it. That's that. All right, everybody. Have a good night. It is now 12 midnight, and I am exhausted. I'll probably be back tomorrow, and I'll probably be back to playing fucking Harry Potter or whatever the fuck that game was. Hogwarts Legacy. Not really looking forward to it, but we'll see. All right, everybody. Take care, and as always, thanks for watching.